With its new AO Image software, the RTX1 enables fast follow-up workflow for tracking disease progression and regression at the cellular level. The follow-up is done in less than a minute in two simple steps. First, select the baseline image that you want to follow up on among images from a previous visit. A right-click sets this image as the baseline. Then, capture a new image. A view of the baseline image is displayed. Imaging position and depth were automatically adjusted to the baseline settings. Simply align with the pupil and adjust the focus of the live retinal image. After a 2-second acquisition, the follow-up is done. AO Image automatically aligns follow-up images with micrometer precision. Now, let us check. By switching between the baseline image and the new image, we can see that vessel shadows are perfectly aligned. Let's take a closer look at the cellular level. We can still switch between follow-up images and check that even cone cells are aligned. In less than a minute, the RTX1 delivers follow-up images aligned with micrometer precision. It enables tracking individual cells over time. An example of application is the assessment of geographic atrophy progression in dry age-related macular degeneration. In AMD, atrophy progression is usually slow and difficult to assess over short periods of time. With the RTX1, atrophy progression could be detected within a few weeks only.